The death has been announced of the popular German actor Götz George, who's died at the age of 77 after a short illness. George was well known for his role as Inspector Horst Schimanski in the long-running German crime show Tatort. During his lengthy career, he played the brash inspector 48 times over the course of 32 years.